Hey, son.
Yeah, Ma? What do you want?
Start cleaning your room. We're having guests come over later.
But I just cleaned my room yesterday. My room is not even that messy. You don't need to tell me when I need to clean my room.
Didn't I just tell you to clean your room? What are you doing? All you do is sit here. I told you to do one simple thing.
My room's not even that messy. I barely have anything on the floor. I don't know what you're talking about.
You got your shoes all over the floor. You got your laptop over there. What's going on here? Your room is not messy. Don't give me that.
A few things. Wow, you're gonna make me clean that room up for just a few things, a couple of shoes and a laptop? Oh, big deal.
Boy, don't make me count to three. Don't make me count to three. You'll know what's gonna happen when I count to three.
Oh, I'm so scared. You're counting to three. Oh my God, so scared.
One. Two. Two and a half. Don't make me count to three. You know what's gonna happen when I count to three.
Seriously, you're gonna count to three? I'm 22. You think I'm a little too old to be counting to three? I'm not afraid of that anymore.
Three. Oh, you're in four now. This kid's really making me count to three. He is in for it, I tell you. I can't believe it. Just because you're 22 doesn't mean you don't know how to clean a room, don't know how to listen to a parent.
This boy's about to get a whooping of a lifetime. You have no idea.
Yeah, I'm coming for you. You're about to realize what happens when I count to three!
Okay, Mom, I'm sorry. Don't bring the bell, I'm sorry. I'll clean my room right now, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said. Next time, listen to me when I tell you to do something. Okay? Respect your mother.